Okay, first of all, you're gonna need a sufficient force to kill the Arbiter. I've got 9 jackals fully upgraded, and 4 wraiths have also been fully upgraded. So I'm just gonna send them in first. Okay, there he is. He's just an example of what not to do. Already it's not going well. He's already killed all my jackal. Just gonna destroy my race, so. Okay, that didn't go well. Okay, I'll show you a simple trick that you can do with your units to take down the Arbiter really easily. So again, I'm going with 9 jackals fully upgraded and 4 fully upgraded wraiths. What I'm doing is I'm splitting them into 2 groups. So I'm sending the wraiths and bringing the jackals in around the side, away from them. What happens is, as the Arbiter comes in, you get him to target the wraiths by pushing them into him, and then because of his lack of control, he can't bounce over to the jackals very easily, so he's destroying my wraiths, and then my jackals are just killing him without getting damaged. So instead of him bouncing around all your units, and all your units have to keep doing 360 degree turns and getting killed, this is a much quicker way to do it. Yeah, I may have lost 4 wraiths, but I've killed the Arbiter with the exact same force just by splitting them into 2 groups.